Well, one of the other things that we did that was a little unique in the beginning was we killed the term financial advisor exactly for the reason that you're saying. You know, I don't know what that means anymore. You know, so you could be a mortgage broker, a bank teller, you know, whatever, candlestick maker, and be a financial advisor. And so we developed the term private CFO, another one that was unique at the time. And so the thought was, I'm positioning you. And so when I said yes before to your business question, I didn't circle around and close that loop. We have everyone treat their family finances like a business. And so you're the CEO. Well, probably your wife is the CEO of your family finances. We come in and partner as your private CFO and help along a lot of things well beyond just how to invest your 401k.